of you are weak!
Thank you.
down for me. Ugh, this place is a mess. Ever since the attack, I've been seeing Ratch all over Atlas. My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
Take you!
Thank you.
Excellent kill, boy.
Something? Not that he really seems like a day planner kind of guy. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere. Maybe look behind stuff? I know I always hide clues to my location behind random stuff. It's a nervous habit. Labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Prometheus' healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
I gotta save my friend, he's... I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something. I saw an ad on the Econet for online courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price. That could work. I mean, you can't put something on the Econet if it's not true, right?
Terry? Terry, is that you? Terry? I'm running out of food in here. Can you let me out yet? What's happening out there, Terry? Hello? Terry? Is it safe?
Who are you?
You aren't Terry? Where is he? What have you done to Terry? He's supposed to let me out when it's safe.
Are you a captive against your will?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
Great, but now they're saying I need specimens to do tests on. Where the heck am I gonna get brain samples from? Oh crap, Reese just sent me a maintenance order on a ratch nest in Sector 9.
Those ratches are murder crazy! You gotta kill them before I come out!
This is my purpose! Save your life? Yes. Did I expect you for weak points? We may never know. I am confused. You are a rat?
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him. No! Terry! They got him!
One moment. Please explain just your whole deal.
Terry was my best bud. When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me. He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to rat bodies. All these other rats here are escape failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a rat's body! I'll chew it out!
Would it not be simpler? No. The feast has already begun.
Now grab his brain, so we can bring him back to life! Great! The brain transfer tank is downstairs! Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way! Hey, Gary!
I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as a kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank. Gary got out. I'm gonna stay up here and maybe you go kill him and do the brain transfer thing.
Come and be reborn to the hunt. Fathers, remember.
Now go put Terry's brain into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost. Terry gets the ranch
brain out, but I did see him sharpening an ice cream scoop the other day.
I will now merge man and beast with the press of a button.
All right, day 32 of neurotransfer trials. Had a lot of misfires, but that's how you improve, right? Containment on the invalid specimens has proven tricky, but that's the great thing about abandoned labs. There's always cages. As long as we don't lose power, they'll stay put. But this is a corporate headquarters. No way are we losing power.
Terry, it's Glenn! Can you understand me? He's just having some trouble adjusting. Try talking to him. Remind him that he's a human in there.
You there. Form is meaningless. It is what you do with that form. You are no wretch. You are Terry.
Alive. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a wretch! You brought me back! I'm alive!
Terry! We did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer!
Present for you.
Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where. Talking ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab, but it only works with, you know, hands and stuff. So enjoy!
Glenn, you did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah, man! I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
Oh no, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Rats pals for life, man! Rats pals for life! Hey, what's up?
To the pack.
Driving me up the wall, but you sure got my frequency locked in, sugar.
Health and shields? Buy some today. Heck, buy some now.